Oh, wow. Coming.
No, I don't think so.
No,
I don't think so. I've never seen them in that color. Yeah, they're sure. But they're only white.
They're beautiful. There's 100.
Over there, too.
I just saw Nemo Dad.
Yeah.
Grandma, I see a mushroom that shapes as a fish.
Did you really?
Yeah, look. It's over there. It's pale.
Oh, it's the same one that we've seen.
I know, but it looks like a fish.
Wow.
So I don't know.
Oh, I can see one hiding.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's keep moving.
Oh, that was a silly.
Grandma.
Yeah.
I'll let you know if I find another
one.
A different
mushroom. Look at that one. That's big.
Grandma, we saw the smallest mushroom. It's over there, but we haven't seen those kinds of mushrooms. Yeah.
You saw those already.
There's a lot of those. I see more over there.
Yeah.
Grandma, look, they're all put together.
Mm-hmm.
I see a white one.
Mm-hmm.
Carve some little conches.
Grandma, there's one on the ground. Grandma, look!
I found a mushroom!
Oh, yeah.
Grandma, I found another brown mushroom.
But we already saw those.
Grandma, look! We didn't see those.
Okay.
I see one very, very mini.
Look over here. One, two, three. Look.
Oh, these green ones.
That's exactly
wow,
correct.
Adrian,
something must be wrong with your nose.
Grandma, I think we saw
mushrooms. Ah, same ones.
Oh, man. Did we find those mushrooms already on
How we
have any colors? Yeah. Oh my goodness, my nose. Yeah.
Those looks like flower.
You look like chicken of the No, they're not.
Grandma, I think someone stepped on the mushroom.
I'm sure they did.
No, don't do that.
Wow. Yeah. Oh wow, whoop-de-doo. Grandpa's over there for a reason. Why is he waiting?
Maybe he found something. No, he didn't.
Oh, it looks like a conch.
Yeah. Wow, that's so big.
A big tree. Please don't make a fall over
us. Adrian, it's a conch.
Be careful.
It's not gonna.
Got the whole
I need
troop
one
with
of those
you.
Sticks.
Oh yeah.
Keep me from tripping down the.
Grandma, I saw an animal move fast.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, we might see salmon soon.
All right, I'm going to get you guys this picture. Go by the bridge. Whee! Go by the bridge. I think we had in our past trips. Okay. I'll take a picture of it, okay?
Yeah, I will.
I don't know. Orange and yellow.
But we already saw them.
So much of those.
I mean, you know what comes after me?
That's cool.
What?
That tree.
A bee.
Oh, that's cool.
Hello, guys. We're going to Olympic Mountain.
Grandma, look how big that is.
This is how you step on the mushroom.
The vlog?
Oh, never mind. I have a mushroom.
Cool.
Grandma, I found a mushroom.
Okay, we saw those already.
Oh, there's a lot of them. I know that.
Grandma, we found an orange slug. Now we found a green slug and a turtle.
Huh? It's not a turtle.
The moss. Just looking at it. It's pretty cool.
Mama, I can't believe we saw a
turtle. Come on, stay in front of me. That was a knuckle. That was a tree knuckle.
What is that?
The knuckles.
Less knuckles, the Sonic character?
Yeah.
That looks like a house.
Well, that is cool. It can't capture it. Wow, that's crazy. I get on this tree.
No, we found a couch.
Grandma, we found a couch. Oh, that's a nice little couch.
Adrian, look, on three. 1, 2, 3, smile.
Grandma, remember when we were taking pictures and I was like this, and then you changed my face to open, and my dad, I was talking.
I don't remember that day, Ablin. I don't, I have amnesia.
What's amnesia?
Look at that. Is that cool?
That's big.
That is big. There we go. That's somebody carved it. Names into it. That's mean.
What does that mean?
They carved initials.
What is that?
They got something sharp and they carved their initials in it.
They
spread
it out.
What the? Come on now. Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Look at Grandma.
The Amanita broke.
Oh, who broke it?
Somebody broke it. Adrian. Adrian.
That's really cool.
Shoulders? And I have a strap for it. 8 2 8.
Ah, this side. We're going back this way.
It's a dead end.
Yeah. No, not really. Can we get up there? Can I get a selfie with you?
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, how'd you do that?
Alright, and a selfie. One. Stop horsing around.
Close you out.
I know. Let's go. Let's go. Say
bye-bye, waterfall.
Yeah, we're going to look for the salmon now. How long did that take us? An hour?
One hour and 8 minutes.
Damn. Hopefully the way back is a lot quicker. So I think I know what she's talking about. She mean the way out trekking or the way out driving out?
She's talking about the Cascade piece, right?
Okay, we are heading back now. We are heading back now. shoot? Okay. So I have to ask, what do you rate this this saunter, this hike that we had? Is it on a scale of 1 to 10, with 10 being the best hike you ever had? What do you give it? Or is it like a 0? No. Huh? No, stars. 10 stars. Okay, 5. 5 being the best. No stars being the worst. How many stars is this hike? Huh? 8. Oh, you said 8? Between 1 to 5, you give it 8. Okay, cool. And would you do it again? No. Time to move on. That's an orange peel. What do you give it? Is this the best hike you had?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I'm excited.
do you want to come back again?
No.
I'm not. Avon, are you trying to do the splits?
No.
You okay? No. All right. We're almost out of here. We're almost done. Yep. There we are. There's a parking lot. We did it. You did it. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay.
That's a cougar.
Oh, yeah. Huh. You are in cougar country. Oh, they are allowed. Oh, wait. Oh, they're not allowed in the back country.
Hey, you guys need to use the back one.
Congratulations.
All right. Good job.
Good job. Good job, Adrian. Good job, Jediah.
Evelyn, good job.
Good job, Evelyn. Good job, JJ. All right. You guys got to go potty. Come on, let's go.
Hey, you guys ain't messing around. You are going to use the bathroom.
Are at Salmon Cascade, and hopefully we get to see some going upstream. Let me turn this around. gotta watch down here. Don't do that then. Did I come? Woo-hoo. Careful.
You're going this way now.
Okay. Stay there, stay there. Yep. Stay there, Finn. JJ and Adrian is over there. Did you see any jump?
Yeah.
Oh.
Daddy.
Look at all of them. Look at the fish in there. Salmon. They're going up. Because that's what they do. They go upstream. They're spawning. Yeah, they're going to spawn up there. Ah, be careful. that will get one jumping up. Area. Okay, well, we're leaving. Say bye, Salmon Cascade.
Bye, Salmon
Cascade.
Cascade.
Yeah, we saw the salmon, but none of them jumped.
Bye.
Okay, that's okay. Want somebody's
off.
Head down.
Off.
I'll turn it off.
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know. Okay, bye bye.
Bye bye.
tripping because when you guys tried to call her.
That way. Oh, want me to lead the way? Yeah. All right. Yeah, but the tide's up, so. The tide's up, so just. Over here, Ava. No, you come down. Hold on, I'm gonna get you guys a picture. Driftwood.
What's that?
Wood that drifts onto the shore. Come. Yeah. Oh, careful.
But what about acreage? What about acreage?
She can come. Right here. You okay?
Yeah.
Come, Ben. You got it?
Yeah.
Give me the straw.
Grandma, thank you for
leaving. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, you're welcome. You need help?
Hello.
All right. Let me... You're welcome. Yeah, they're nice big stones, huh? call your mom so that we don't get accused of freaking doing crazy freaking shenanigans like she does. Okay, sorry.
What happened to the quarter?
Huh? You lost my quarter? All right, where's the truck?
Right there.
Say bye-bye, ocean.
Bye-bye, ocean.
What ocean is this?
Pacific Ocean.
What is
Pacific Ocean.
Pacific Ocean. Very good, Jediah. What is it, Avalyn? Pacific Ocean.
Not Pacific Ocean.
No. Adrian, Pacific Ocean.
Someone made a bridge.
Oh, yeah. Or maybe it was a shelter. No, come on. Let it go. Come on. Let's go. Bring a smaller one. Look at this one. Look how nice this one is. Take the nice flat ones. Okay, we need to get out of here. Come on, we're taking forever now. Thank you. Good job.
I did it the hard way.
You guys are funny. Good job. I know. Good job, guys. Watch out the rocks, you guys. I don't want you guys slipping. Take your time. Jediah, take your time. Oh, this boy. All right. Say thank you, Grandpa.
Thank you, Grandpa. What is this?
Don't lose it. That looks like a ruby. Red rock. You dropped it?
No, that was just a ladybug that fell.
Oh. Okay, buckle up. Good job, guys. All right.